So I think I won this. He's not getting any minerals. I am rocketing ahead. Alright, so I think I'm going to beat him mineral-wise. He's not really making any minerals, he doesn't have a base. He's slowly getting there, it's really tight, but I'm pretty confident I have this. Awesome. So I'm in Platinum 1v1s. Last night I got started playing 1v1s for the first time since release. And I beat the Platinum. Well, I qualified into Gold, and my record was 4-1. And right now my record is 11-2, and I am Platinum. I'm really hoping to get into Diamond League ASAP. I'm not worried, considering I really had no trouble in Platinum. Like, zero trouble. Okay. Alright, so this mission is far from over. I still need to destroy his base, and it's probably going to be quite difficult, but now I have this whole army. I got the siege breakers. Gonna move up, take a commanding position. I don't want to lose this, though at this rate it seems very, very unlikely to lose. So I'm just trying to set up myself. I'm gonna be pushing very soon.
The doctor is in.
Of course.
But there's just so many resources left on the field, and I want to get them.